traveled to Ketuketsu to uncover traditions around death, but instead found an inspiring attitude towards life.
In this culture, instead of viewing death as a bad thing, they spend their entire lives preparing for death because for them, death is a new beginning.
From lifelike effigies of their loved ones to houses adorned with honorary sacrifices, they celebrate and are surrounded by death. It's simply entwined with life. And nothing embodies that more than their houses, known as tonkonan. These ancestral heirlooms are passed through generations, adorned with a carved language called pasura that proudly portrays the family background and identity. Through these tonkonan, Tarajans are anchored to relatives, fortunes, professions, births, and of course, deaths, the full circle of life. Sulawesi taught me a lesson valuable to us all, to be more open and unafraid of who we are, where we come from, and where we're going.